I need a screenshot and markup tool that is fast, easy to use, and allows me to share them with others without having to get attachments involved. And the good news is that I found something. It's called Markup Hero, which is a free Chrome extension, which does everything I need it to do, and then so much more. So let me show you how it works. First off, one of my favorite features is the ability to take a full page screenshot. Here I am within a website, and there's no way I can take a single screenshot and get everything in. But with Markup Hero, I can come up here and take what's called a scrolling screenshot. What it's going to do is take a screenshot of the entire web page and then stitch it back together so I've got the entire page at my disposal. Here I am within my Markup Hero interface, and you can see I've got the entire web page here. Now I can continue to mark up, add annotations, and edit it any way that I like. Now, Markup Hero has all of the standard features that you would expect with a markup tool. We can add text, we can add arrows, lines, and highlight different things as well. But perhaps one of my favorite features is the call out arrow, which actually combines both the arrow and the text at the same time. So let's say I'm giving feedback on this website and I need to say something like, this is way too small. Not only is this feature quick and easy to use, but best of all, once I've added my text, I can continue to edit this. Actually, I made a mistake. I wasn't referring to this. I was actually referring to the title up here. All I need to do is click the arrow and move it to where I want to. And if I don't think the text is going to be as visible, I can move that here as well. Maybe the blue isn't going to stand out the way I want. I can change it to green. It's even going to adjust my text to make it that much more readable for the person that I'm sending this to as well. Another one of my favorite features is the ability to blur sensitive information. How often have you shared a screenshot, maybe from your email or from a document, and you want to make sure that you are not sharing other people's contact information or private financial information? Here I can simply drag over the area that I want to blur. I'm going to say apply that blur, and yes, here within Markup Hero, it's actually going to permanently blur that markup. Why is that important? Far too often, other markup tools will only apply a temporary blur, meaning that we can come back and delete this, or others could remove it as well. But in this case, we can safely send or share this document knowing that they will not see the information down below. And speaking of share, Markup Hero keeps it very, very simple, so we don't even have to get our email attachments involved. Here in the top right-hand corner, we can click the share button and choose if we want to make this markup collaborative, meaning do we want to allow them to add their own markups and make edits, or do we only want to allow them to view this markup itself? We can choose whichever one is suitable for our needs. I'm going to click that share button again. And now that link is copied to the clipboard. That's right, I can now share this link within a project management tool, within an instant messaging tool. I don't even have to get email or attachments involved. But let's go back to some of the other features that make Markup Hero so valuable. You'll notice if I click on the icon here within my browser, we actually have a lot of features available to us as well. Of course, we can select a particular area. So if I just want to focus on perhaps this image, I'm just going to come over and select it, and immediately it will bring it into my editor where I can go ahead and make further changes. Another feature that I appreciate is the ability to simply take a screenshot of the tab. That's right, you don't want to have the other components of your browser or your desktop involved in the screenshot. If I select screenshot tab, it will only take a screenshot of what's on screen, and again, I can continue with my editing needs. Now, when taking screenshots and making markups of your images, sometimes it can be hard to keep track. So many screenshot tools are simply a one and done, meaning it will take the screenshot and allow you to make an edit, but it can be hard to retrieve and find that information later. Well, here within Markup Hero, it makes it very easy for us to either add our own collections or keep everything in one centralized place. So I can quickly and easily go back to a previous screenshot, make an edit, or even combine different pages together. So for example, maybe within this screenshot, I'm wanting to replace this image with something else that I already have on my computer. But I don't want to send an email with multiple attachments. I want them to understand that I'm talking about the exact same image or perhaps the exact same project. Here at the bottom, I can add multiple pages to any of my screenshots. I'm going to go over here to my file folder and I'm simply going to drag and drop in this image, which is related to this screenshot. Now it is added as a second page where I can, of course, continue to make changes or apply edits and annotations here, but it's not going to arrive as a separate document. I can share it as a link and add as many pages as I want together. Now, if you want to try Markup Hero for yourself, you can do it absolutely for free, either without creating an account at all or by creating your own free account. And if you want to use all of the features of Markup Hero, I've got a special deal for you. If you use the code SIMPLETIVITY50, you can get 50% off any monthly or annual plan. Just go to markuphero.com and get started today. Thank you so much for watching today's video, and remember, being productive does not need to be difficult. In fact, it's very simple.